Here, staff further check signatures that were flagged during initial review.
If there's a problem with the signature or if the voter failed to sign, which is very common, we have another set of folks who give it a second check, give it a little bit more in-depth review, and that way if there is a problem with the signature, we can contact the voter. We contact them with a letter, a phone call, and we give them as many opportunities to correct the issue so we can count their ballot.